is on two items, and he just has a sunfire too.
Good lance in there from LA. Cody was under some threat. Input actually staying with the team as Smoothie flashes out from under the shove, I believe.
Yeah. I think that was actually pretty smart with how much follow-up there is. I mean, if you get shoved in, you're going to take a massive amount of damage. You get rooted up, and they don't want to get picked off.
Dino trying to force Sneaky, does get the ult into Xmitty, but hooked by Olay in the process, shot back by Pabeltabit. Now going to try with a man advantage. Contract running into the backline as Olay does fall to Jensen.
Here comes Glenn.
Finally here goes
the shot wave.
Gets the double. Smoothie grabs it for the third. And Impact now gobbled up by Smoothie to stay alive. Flame dismounted and dead.